Thanks. New tonight, a Pinal County Sheriff's deputy recovering tonight after being hit by an alleged drunk driver. It happened near the Casa Grande Airport this morning. The deputy was at the scene of another crash when a Dodge truck hit his patrol car, knocking him into one of the other cars at the scene. Now, luckily, the deputy was not seriously hurt. The driver behind the wheel was arrested, 32-year-old Brian Whitemore. He is now facing charges for DUI, reckless driving, and endangered.